The Climate Corner, or in bahasa Indonesia called Pojok Iklim, is a weekly multi-stakeholders discussion. The main objective is to build a common and shared understanding between stakeholders in addressing the climate change issues. Climate change urgency for actions and climate resilience. The climate change will affect our lives, our food, our national security, and other basic human needs. Therefore, climate resilience is a basic and fundamental issue that has to be addressed. With these basic reasons, Indonesia has taken significant steps and real actions to address adverse impacts of climate change. People-centered and participatory approach. All efforts in addressing climate change issues need to be people-centered and applied through participatory process. One of the important aspects in climate change is climate instruments. This chapter includes policy, best practices, and lifestyle at national, regional, and local levels. This chapter showing efforts in ecosystem restoration, combating land and forest fires, land allocation policy, addressing deforestation and social forestry scheme. 63% of Indonesia terrestrial area are forest area. Thus, Indonesia considered to have an important role in applying sustainable forest management in global scale. Another theme covered in Climate Corner discussion is about energy alternative, transportation, and green manufacturer. Thank you. This chapter gives insight about Indonesia economic and financial instrument, SDGs, green growth, low carbon, NDC and Paris Agreement, political, parliament, and intergovernmental support in addressing climate change issues. Blue carbon and ocean. As an archipelago state with extensive low-lying areas, Indonesia is highly vulnerable to the adverse impacts of climate change. There are some efforts including rehabilitation and restoration of coastal and marine area, establishment of Indonesia Beach School, and formulating policy documents. The Indonesian Climate Corner will continue in finding the real actions to empower innovation and enhance climate change actions for sustainable development through multi-stakeholders discussions forum.
Untuk mencegah banjir, kita harus mau menanam pohon, seperti yang dilakukan oleh Menteri Lingkungan Hidup dan Kehutanan, Ibu Siti Nurbaya. Semoga lingkungan Indonesia tetap lestari.